every day. So, and it's not just a senior thing, it's a team at the same time. We all just want to come out there, and we all just go to practice to work hard just so we can come out here and perform. Because, you know, at the end of the day, we work hard for the opportunity to win. You know what I'm saying? Not all the time means that it happens, but you work hard for the opportunity to win.
It's been 5 years since UConn had two players with two sacks in a game. The other two guys got drafted into the NFL. Were you guys just feeding off each other? What do you think the key was to kind of getting that much pressure on the quarterback?
Man, like I said, it was a great feeling, but I don't know what to say. Like, you know, everyone's just feeding off everybody. Offense feeding off defense, you know, offense, offensive players feeding off each other. Defensive players feeding off each other. So, man, it's great. It was a great feeling. So, it's a great feeling.
Thanks.